What's good, YouTube? It is your boy Vici, and today I'm gonna be bringing you guys a kind of review—not review, but reaction to a new trailer that has been released for Assassin's Creed the movie. Now, I am a huge fan of the series; I've played them all, and I think it's great that they decided, you know, we're gonna make this into a movie, and the trailer. Let's get into it. I mean, we just gotta see what it looks like. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Ubisoft. Wow, so they're on it.
Where am I?
At 6 p.m. yesterday evening, you were executed.
So it looks like he was put to death.
You no longer exist.
20th Century Fox?
What kind of prison cool. is this?
Oh, wow, he's like in the Animus.
You're about to enter the Animus. What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your
blades.
Ancestor, who has been dead for 500 years.
What do you want?
Oh, that's dope.
Your past.
He's being forced into it just like in the first game.
Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
Oh, wow.
I am God, even though I'm a man.
That looks dope. Now, I don't know why they have Kanye West playing in the background. I don't know what about this made sense to throw in rap music, but I'm cool with it. Oh, that's pretty nice fighting scene. Oh, yes. Nice in-air execution. Oh, please do a leap of faith. I'll get wrecked. It looks phenomenal. Oh, that's an awesome shot right there. Please, I gotta get
we
a leap of faith
in
here.
To serve the light. We are assassins.
Assassin's Creed the movie. Oh, please, please, yes. Yes, leap of faith. That is sick. So it comes out December 21st. So, there you have it, guys. That was the trailer. I think it looks awesome. I'm definitely going to see the movie. And, yeah, that just looks unreal. Very good job on Ubisoft's part. But I think it's about time, you know, a big gaming franchise becomes a movie. And what better way to do it than with Assassin's Creed? Because it already has such a good in-depth storyline. And now we're able to just move on and put it into a movie. There's not even really much script probably you have to write. It's kind of got a solid storyline. Not sure if they're going to follow it exactly, but that'd be cool if they did follow Desmond's path. But this, it looks dope, guys. Definitely going to see it. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you drop a like, comment. Don't forget to subscribe. It's been your boy, VG, and I'm out. Peace.